dream, I have a family, a house and everything in between. And then suddenly, between 23 and I'm legal, for sure, for taking my life seriously. It's not a dead end job, so you got bills to pay. I have old friends and now our enemies.
Rwanda, look at these. These are the copper trees I hammered out of copper grounding wire. And I'm going to sandwich them between glass. This is me not using a straight edge because I find them annoying. So I just try to stay inside the middle of that teeny tiny black line on my quilting mat. Biggest one available from Michaels. It's not cheap. Gonna get them on sale for 50% off. And buy them up. And it's hard to find a white quilting mat, but just keep your eyes peeled. It's the only thing you can work on with glass because it has color. And you want to see what you're working on. So a green quilting mat does not cut it. Trust me. I tried when I first started. So today, I am working on nightlights. I'm cutting some backgrounds. And then I will detail and then fire in the kiln today or tomorrow. I just changed my Toyo cutting head, so these should be nice clean cuts. And then the excess at the edges I will use for other projects, bigger ones, which are always fun. Okay, thanks for watching. Okay, so these are all the projects I've got going on. I mean, I just don't know when to stop. I wish I could just focus on like one or two things at a time. But inevitably, I get distracted and just start making too many things. I don't have enough free space on my table. There's some space. Woo! Awesome. In progress. I'll show you how they look when they're done. So we'll see how they turn out when they're all done. Yay! My new designs, geometric peace signs and other backgrounds for sea creatures, and my new organization. No matter how much time I spend organizing, it gets out of control so fast. But look at that. You can see some empty shelves. I'm so jazzed. And now, in the next next day or two, I'll attack everything that is behind there. And these are all my projects in progress for months now. But I'm actually making headway. I know it looks crazy, but I start things and then I don't finish them. Hi! And then they stare at me and collect dust till I come back to it. That's gonna be a cool piece when it's done. It's very sea creature-like. Get to work. It's gonna be my trees. And then I'm gonna do some butterflies. And I've got this crazy carnival piece that'll be a dish. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. This is my studio. This is how I'm able to survive on my glasswork for 15 years. Looks a little out of control, but for me, this is actually pretty organized. My tools, my drill. Oh, there's my awl. I've been looking for it. All my stuff. So I can bring all these things to life. So here I am doing seed bead beading, which is really, really tough. It's so tiny. Why do you think you don't see many necklaces made with seed beads anymore? Because it's so time consuming. It takes a really long time, but it's quite rewarding when it's done. Check it out. My new necklace. Glass bead. There we go. Glass bead. Silver. Crystals. Cubic zirconias. Seed beads. Fine. Yay. Here we are working in the country. It's about a million degrees colder than zero outside. This is boring. There's nothing going on.
Nowhere to find Sacramento's hottest music is 102.5 KSFM.
You just do like a really short, short video. So you go like this. You go like this. You see, it's not quite what you imagine when you see it on film.
No, but it's funny anyway, and it works.
No, it does work. I know, because I see it. It doesn't matter, because they just... Who the hell is this Dinah Boco, anyway? So now I redropped one of them that was very important.
So here's some of my new pieces. I've never worked like this before. So I can either add a silver bale or wire wrap it. I'm loving the wire wrap. Takes time though. Hope you like it. What a beautiful, drippy morning after a beautiful rain.